be calculating how much resin is required to make this palette. So we'll get the size, it's approx 7.5 inches. And then the width, it's approx 7.5 inches. And then we'll calculate the width. That's the depth, it's approx 4 to 5 mm. Now, today we'll be pouring one layer. There goes total two layers. I'm using a plastic cup in which first we'll add a resin that will go 150 ml resin, 3:1 ratio art epoxy resin. And add up 150 ml of resin. To let the bubbles of the cup settle. As you can see, there are lots of bubbles. We let it sit and settle for 15 minutes. It's time to pour them up. We'll pour them randomly. Now we'll pour. to pop the bubbles from top, we'll be using isopropyl alcohol spray.